Hi, I'm Steve Moriarty from Moriarty's Gem Art. We're a jeweler on the square in Crown Point, and we also represent ourselves as MoreGems.com, which has a wide variety of color gems and jewelry, and also TanzaniteJewelryDesigns.com, which is dedicated strictly to Tanzanite gems and jewelry. So today I'd like to discuss with you a system you're going to see on our websites that is a grading system for colored stones. Over the 45 years I've been in the business, it's been a struggle to find a system that I was confident in, that I understood, and the customer could also understand. But through discussions with an investor, Mike Dunn, who's in Florida, he's an engineer and has been investing in Tanzanite, and our discussions have what has led me to this grading system. The system is a little more complex than what I'm used to doing. It breaks down colored stones a little more accurately, and I think you'll find that it's more understandable. And once you see the system, you're going to find that it will give you a very good idea of the quality of the stone that you're going to receive. So this is the breakdown of our grading system. The gem is Tanzanite, this one here. It's an oval, weighs 8.75 carats. Okay, and under color, we've done something a little different. We're now grading in daylight and incandescent light. And the reason for this is many colored gems appear differently in different types of lights. Color change stones like Alexandrite can be red in one light and green in another. Tanzanites like this can be much more violet in incandescent and more blue in daylight. So we're actually breaking down the two different types of lighting and giving them a number. So this whole system is based on 1 to 1,000, with 1,000 being the best. And in this case, this stone in daylight graded a 950 and in incandescent graded a 900. So if you add those, divide by two, we get an overall color grading of 925. The clarity, we've chosen to use the GIA system of color grading. That's probably the most understood of any system. People that buy diamonds are used to this system using flawless to VVS, and in this case it would be a 10 or a 1,000 is what that translates to. VS being a 9, an SI1 being an 8, SI2 being a 7, and I1 being a 5. So GIA has implemented this system, and for colored stones they have a slight variation, and that's a gem type. So there's three gem types, 1, 2, and 3. Ones are typically clean stones, twos are often seen clean but are more often have some imperfection, and type three has almost always has imperfection, like emeralds and rubellite tourmalines. So what this does in a type 1 system, we just go straight from the grading. A type 2 would allow you a little bit of leeway in this, so an I1 might be an SI2. And type 3 can be one or two jumps in the clarity. It's just a way of giving some latitude to stones that typically do not come clean, and it helps us in getting a better idea of what that kind of grading is and how to price those types of stones. The third is the cut grade. We've broken it down into four different categories. The brilliance of the stone, where I'll take this around to different lights and just look at what the overall brilliance of the stone is and give it a number from 1 to 1,000. In this case, it's an 875. The symmetry, I will look at the stone from four different directions, face down, face up, or looking at the table, looking down the end of the stone and looking to the side, and then giving it again a 1 to 1,000 number, in this case 825. The faceting is just how well the facets are placed, how well the facets meet, and again give it a number from 1 to 1,000, and this is an 850. The polish is how clean each facet is. Are there scratches? Are there little divots that are a sign of under polishing the stone? Are there chips in the polish or scratches in the table? And these will end up giving us this number of 825. So now we take those four qualities, add them up, divide by four, and that gives us this number of 844 for the cut grade. Now we add the color, the clarity, and the cut grade, and get a number, divide by three, and that's what gives us this final grade of 923, which we call our overall cut grade. So you'll start seeing this on our site. It'll just give you a number of 900 out of 1,000. And what this kind of means is stones from, say, 700 to 825 would be stones we consider of good quality. The stones from 825 to 900 would be very good quality, and the stones from 900 above are those of exceptional quality. So again, hopefully with this system of grading, the pictures that we have available and the videos of the stones, which we feel are quite accurate, you can get a very good idea of what the stone quality is and what that stone's going to look like when you receive it. So thanks for watching, and I'm Steve Moriarty from Moriarty's Gem Art and Tanzanite Jewelry Designs.